They help to keep us, well, make us fit and keep us fit. And I think that's the primary benefit and my real motivation for taking part in any of these kind of activities. But I mean, already just in this one session, I've met people that I haven't met before, you know, we share certain interests. So there's a strong social dimension to the activities as well as the physical benefit of keeping fit or getting fit or trying to be fit.
It's a great way of meeting people. It just brings everyone together and a chance to try different activities.
I think they're wonderful opportunities that people should really, you know, grab with both hands. Because we're not talking about, you know, violent exercise. If people of all ages, all of those over 50 plus or whatever that are wrong, you know, there's something for everybody and you can do it at whatever level you like. So I think it's excellent. You know, it covers a span of ages and whatever people want to do and get out of it.
It's a way of coming out, meeting people, doing exercise. It's an ideal opportunity.